More coaching news. How about some basketball? Shawn Nevill has stepped down as the South Vermillion boys basketball head coach. Nevill spent 5 years in Clinton, going 59-60. Shawn told Sports 10 he needs a break from coaching to spend more time with his young family.